I'm not nervous because me and Allie, our relationship is like stronger than ever now. I know those two, Coco and Jake, are trying to make everything bad, but we are stronger than them and we are getting on perfectly now, so it's all good. But at the same time, I am super nervous to meet her father. Oh my goodness, I mean, I know I've already met her mom, but her dad, oh goodness, he like kicked me out the last time, but I didn't even see him. But this time, I'm actually going to meet him for real. I think this is going to be crazy. Oh man, okay, where's the turn coming up here? Okay, careful here, there's no cars coming. Okay, cool, clear. But yeah, guys, it's insane. Okay, I'm going over to Allie's to watch a movie. Everything should be okay. I mean, it's not going to be that crazy, right? I mean, her father, he's a police officer. He's going to be a nice guy. He's going to be like swell. He'll be okay, won't he? You guys promise he's going to be okay, right? Oh, man. Either way, I'm super nervous. Oh, should I stop and get some donuts and stuff like that? Whoa, that guy came out of nowhere. Okay, I think I got away with that. But, yeah, like I said, I think I will stop and get some treats and stuff on the way, but I wish me luck. This is going to be insane. I hope her dad is in a good mood. Oh, man. Okay, well, I think it's coming up to Allie's place just up around this corner. So, guys, I gotta concentrate because I gotta park this car and get into Allie's. Oh, man.
Divorce at the moment, so
yeah, that's
I mean, I just went like over the top with all the decorations just to kind of make everything a little bit more special to take the edge off all of that, you know what I mean?
That's a good idea, I like that. But, oh, check it out, I brought some treats. Okay, so I got you a hot chocolate.
Oh, thank you.
And I got some donuts. Do you like the chocolate one or the strawberry one?
Strawberry, please.
Okay, yeah, I had that in mind. And yeah, then I got a cola and a Diet Cola because I know you like Diet Cola, right?
Yeah, I do. Oh, it's my favorite.
Okay, well, so I've got a cola, I've got a donut, and, oh, it's over here.
Sorry.
So we've got our treats for our movie, but you have got to show me around this place.
I know, it's amazing. So over here is, like, our living room. We've got all the stockings hung up. We've got our little elves, the Christmas tree, all the gifts. Oh, there might be something underneath there for you if you're good.
Oh, I like it. I love presents, but I also love surprises.
I know, me too. That's why I never give anything away. I never say anything. I'm so protective over my gifts when I shop for people.
I know. My surprise this year for you is going to be that I'm not going to be a surprise.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Okay, so come on in here. We've got more Christmas trees. We've got more gifts. We've got a lot of, like, extra family members you have to buy for, like cousins and stuff. And then we've got some more little cute plushies and stuff along the grass.
They are awesome. I've got to get some of the elf ones.
Oh, they're so cute.
I'm, like, having some Christmas events at home. I can't really tell you too much about it, but it's just insane. And elves, I know all about elves now.
Oh, okay. So cute. Interesting. Okay. Well, if you want to follow me, I'll bring you down to the basement. Actually, that's where we're going to watch the movie.
You've got, like, the biggest record collection I've ever seen.
I know. My dad is obsessed with country music. It's pretty much just country.
Okay. Well, then keep on moving.
Yeah, I know. He is so hesitant to music. I mean, there's nothing wrong with country music, but it's not for me.
Yeah, me too. I like rock and roll.
Come down here. And this is, like,
I didn't even know this part of your house even existed.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
It's cool, right? And there's, like, decorations up here. And then we've got, like, the Christmas tree over here. But this is, like, my area. And we've, like, a juice bar over here. Be and quiet. I always make us watch like a lovey-dovey movie, so I guess it's about time that you got to watch an action.
Yes, okay. So I get to pick.
What are you thinking?
I don't know. What for? Transformers.
Ooh, perfect. Yes. Okay.
Yes. Great. I love it.
Okay, let's do it.
Quiet.
I'll leave you here. Just make yourself at home. I won't be 2 minutes.
Okay, no problem. I'll just I'm gonna play some piano or something like that.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Who are you, a thief? Have you escaped from prison? Get your keister out of my house this second!
No, sir, I'm Little Ropo. I'm a friend of Ellie's. You've got to believe me. Ow! Oh, no, stop hitting me! Sir, I promise, I'm not a thief. I'm Little Ropo. I'm Ellie's friend. Little Ropo.
Ropo? What kind of a name is that? Sounds like a criminal. I don't believe you know my daughter, because I've never heard her mention your name once. Now get out! Mention a ropo.
You don't know him and you never heard me mention him because you've never been here, Dad. You've been away. You haven't been in the house at all. And this is so embarrassing now to be fighting in front of Ropo. Oh my gosh, you just made a fool out of me.
My apologies. I'll leave you two alone then.
Actually, guys, I think I'm just gonna run. Ellie, see you later.
No, Ropo. Dad, look what you did. Ropo, wait. Come back. Come back. Where are you?
I'm outside. I'm Ellie. I'm totally freaking out here. He hit me. He thought I was a burglar, and now he probably hates me.
No, he's just like that. He's got such a temper. You just have to try and ignore it. I'm sorry. He hasn't been home, and like I said, there's all this stuff with my mom and stuff, and the divorce, and I'm really sorry, Ropo. I hope this doesn't, like, make you afraid to come over anymore. I mean, he'll grow on you eventually. Go in, and I'm sure he'll be gone. I think he realizes that he was, like, just being stupid and irrational. And I'm really sorry he hit you. Is your arm okay?
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, he realizes I'm a superhero and don't need to do that kind of thing. But
don't
tell him that. He probably feels mad at me then.
Yeah. I guess you have to just react. You're like, ow, ow, ow.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna hurt you.
I was just scared, and all I hear is this commotion. You're gonna be, like, screaming.
No.
I was like,
I suppose,
though,
in his defense, if he thought I was a burglar, he probably didn't like that.
Yeah. Don't worry, Ropo. Do you want to come back inside?
Yeah, okay. No problem. But I can't believe that your father is actually a police officer. I don't know if you knew, but my stepfather is a police officer, too, and he's like the chief of the police, so they probably know each other. I think your dad works for, like, the police station or something like that, but they definitely probably know each other.
Oh, my goodness. Yes, we